here's the thing, Terry. What has to be done? You have to like, teach it with less speed and put a command that means come to that side and take the jump, right? So then the dog understands and they're kind of doing it on their own and not you trying to time your turn.
Good set. Good set.
Tight, tight. You're moving again. Just put her in a sit right there and have her come to you.